I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Jab, nine. Jab, hook, get up.
Why did Floyd Mayweather tweet a few years ago that you know boxing? What was the reason that he said that? Floyd Mayweather said Jerry Rosenberg knows boxing.
Oh, I don't know, probably because I was telling how the difference is between Floyd and regular people. You know what I mean?
What is it? Tell, remind people.
They know what it is. Here goes, even the best fighters today, and here goes Floyd. That's just how it is.
No, you said that there are good fighters.
Well, there's good fighters, average fighters, and excellent fighters.
And then Floyd.
And then there's great fighters.
Where were you in that thing?
Down way below the bottom.
But you had the balls to step in the ring.
But I fight anybody, so it don't matter. You know what I mean?
That's all. Yes. Did he just leave?
No. He's made damn good.
So Jerry, what can you tell me about Isaac Freeman? He's here at the Watson Boxing Club. He's very talented.
We're gonna get him right. He's gonna fight this summer. He might fight tomorrow.
He's a very talented fighter. I've seen him spar Mikey Garcia at a whole camp for Broner.
Yes, go down here. Okay. Give him three shots.
So, he listens. He's willing to do what it takes. This motherfucker comes all the way from Crenshaw Mall, gets on the fucking train, then rides his bicycle here every day and be here on time.
That's dedication.
Who the fuck does that?
Nobody. These kids are spoiled.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, if they don't got a car, they're not even coming to the fucking gym.
I know people that I've hooked up with trainers and gyms, and they show up, and then they tell the trainer, give me money for gas, like, I don't want to work, I want to come in once a week. This is not that kind of sport.
Well, they're the ones that ain't going to do nothing.
You got to be dedicated. You got to be like Isaac Freeman. Going all out every day, working.
It's just like that of both my efforts. These motherfuckers are killers, bro. They work all day.
Who would you want to see him fight?
He's just going to fight a couple regular people right
now. 40? He's a 140 fighter, right?
We'll get one to 47, one to 40.
He said, who's the black guy?
I said, that's you better know the black guy.
I said, that's Sugarfoot.
He said, I said that's Petey Cunningham. He's lying.
No, he didn't.
He said, why is he Sugarfoot? I said, he's really Sugar Drawers.
You know he's an 8-time world champion?
Yeah, both of them are coach. That's my head coach, and that's the assistant.
Okay, so if I walk down the street, and one's on one side of the street, one's on the other side, who's crazier? Which side should I pick?
Oh, Jerry's crazy.
Jerry's crazier.
Jerry's crazier, but he's the better fighter.
Yeah. He's a better kickboxer.
Yeah,
he ain't no fighter.
He would try to talk you out. He would try to talk you out, but until you push his button, then you know.
Yeah.
But he will avoid it, though.
Yeah.
So you did kickboxing with Van Damme and all that?
All that.
Them motherfuckers couldn't hold it. Them motherfuckers
what?
Couldn't.
Hey, I did the first movie. Look up. No Retreat, No Surrender. Is that the first movie?
You're in it? Did you knock him out in a kick or something?
Look it up.
What's it called?
Huh? The movie's called No Retreat, No Surrender.
No Retreat.
All them motherfuckers, none of them could carry his mouthpiece.
You tell him, baby. You tell him,
baby. Tell him. Hold on. Watch this. What's Floyd's record?
50-0.
What's your record?
50-0-1, baby.
That's great. Is it boxing or kickboxing?
Kickboxing.
Do you ever
boxing,
do?
10-4 in boxing. That's,
what's harder, boxing or kickboxing?
Same. I did both, bro. Shit, you're trying to win a fight.
I would say kickboxing.
Kickboxing.
I mean, boxing is an art, but kickboxing,
you got to kick
everything. Yeah. You're kicking.
How would you do if you fought MMA today?
I don't know who's the best fighter ever made today. I guess after him.
Nate Diaz.
Nate those guys. The toughest guys in MMA. Nate his brother's guys.
Nick.
I think best technician wise, maybe.
John Jones.
Come on, work.
John Jones to me, best technician.
I know you wouldn't beat McGregor. Hey, what's up, Rudy?
What's up?
This is the biggest Conor McGregor fan you will ever meet. He loves Conor.
McGregor, yeah, McGregor, man. He's the man. Shit.
Now look at this tradition, son.
What's up, Rudy?
What's up, my man?
What do you think of Pacquiao calling out McGregor?
Nah, McGregor, man, he's
the money man now.
He's the money man now. So everybody want to fight him. People were laughing at the beginning at Floyd, you know, and they saw how great the show was and
broke records at pay-per-view. But Manny's not Floyd.
That's the thing.
They sound the same.
Now they do the copycat. They want to do what Floyd did.
Well, Oscar called out Conor.
No motherfucker can do what he does.
Nobody can do that shit.
Nobody.
Man. Nobody can do that. Man. You know, that fight was like, It was special. It was interesting, intriguing. People was wondering.
It's
you
over
know,
now.
He's all, you know, he's done already, you know. But you know what? If the La Jolla fight McGregor, people would still buy it because
everybody's telling me that.
Yeah, they will buy it. If, like, they will buy it compared to Pacquiao because the La Jolla, you know, he haven't fought for 11 years and stuff like that.
Yes, sir.
Coming back. What do you think, white boy?
What?
De La Hoya and
about any of them. Mud flowing. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.